Okay, welcome back, everyone. We are going to continue grinding our hunter so that when Lightfall comes, we will be ready. Hopefully, I made a few requests to join some clan, to join a clan that is more active. Last time my clan was active was like 2 to 4 years ago, so can't do any raiding if you don't have anybody to raid with. So, let's see. Let's go ahead and check our quest line, see what we need to do. Okay, so we need to do Guardian Rising and the Disgraced. And I don't think you could select that one. Dixie Quiet. Oh, I guess you can. All right. Well, let's go ahead and do that. I think one of the quicker ways to gain good gear and weapons and to level up as quickly as we can is by doing strikes. So I think we're going to try and do some strikes, do some nightfalls at higher levels to see if we can't get some better gear. So we have our other two companions. Let me check to see what kind of gear I have. All right, so we have a hand cannon, submachine gun. I'm gonna go with the auto rifle. Let's see here, the Macrone, then the tracer rifle. And the hand cannon. Let's see where we are, where we're going.
Value strength over all else. When you and Shaw forced Nabota to flee, you weakened her position.
She'll be desperate for victory to regain her footing.
Well, that desperation makes her a threat in the Cosmodrome and beyond. This is a worthy challenge for you, Guardian.
Cass and Maeve gave their final deaths fighting Nabota. That can't be for nothing.
It won't be.
Dixie, quiet.
Steady. I know how those nerves feel. Pack it away, eyes down the sights.
Yeah.
Fallen raiding party ahead. They don't seem thrilled about Navota's presence.
They won't appreciate it anymore.
Come on, sucker. Die! Die, you fool!
In a facility up ahead.
Navota is gathering a swarm. That's the gig. We carry the light where no one else can.
I don't know why my companions are invisible. Something? Oh, it took a while for it to update. Damn thing, but I felt good, just the fire and something. Okay. Mr. Invisibility.
I burned out the rest of Navota's hiding spots. She's got nowhere to run.
A well-crafted snare.
I'm just doing my part. It's in your hands now, Guardian. All right, take her down.
Fucking shit. forward. Why do I keep missing?
Couldn't have done it without you, Shaw.
Maybe. Don't sell yourself short. I see a spark in you, Guardian. Make sure you keep it safe. Don't let it get to your head, okay? This is only the beginning of your story.
Excellent work. Return to the tower.
Do a little dance. Make a little love. Get down at night. Get down the night. All right, so let's go to visit Commander Zavala. Let's jump in there. Thank you. think I picked up a few things, so let's see what we got. Let's see what we were... Look at. Okay. What did we get? Red Moon Phantom Mask. Okay. What is this? I have 7.
It's gonna mind if I take a break.
Let's go ahead and unlock. Kills with this. Oh, okay, I got another Ginsu. 1550 as opposed to 1360.
No.
Assassin's Blade, Guard Balance. Yeah, it's the same. Same weapon, same everything except for the other one is stronger. Okay. We picked up a few things here. Oops. Scorn FR5, Scorn FR5, 15. Successful warm up, heating up, and omnidon fluid dynamic. Surplus, Wellspring, and Omino. Successful. Okay, let's take a look and see which one we like. I don't really care for fusion rifles much because they take too long. Why squeeze the trigger? I want it to go boom. Okay, so successful warm up. Each final blow increases charge. Okay. Final blows with this weapon increases accuracy, stability, while improving vertical recoil. Okay. And the other one. Okay, so that was that one. So this one. So, here it is. Surplus. Increases handling, reload speed, and stability for each fully charged ability. Kills with this weapon generate ability energy. This energy is divided between your uncharged abilities.
Missed that run in the crucible? Shame.
Which one do I want to keep? Impact 85, range 76. this one has impact of 80. But I think I like this one better. So maybe let's go ahead and yeah, so I could upgrade just by using the glimmer. As long as they're the same weapon, I guess you could do it that way. Okay, so that eliminates a little bit of harsh language. Okay, cold heart, pulse rifle, sidearm, sniper, hand cannon. Okay, I already got a hand cannon. So let's go ahead and get rid of this. Need to dump one more. Pulse rifle, sidearm. If I have a hand cannon, why do I need a sidearm? I know it's a faster rate of fire, but the impact for the for sunshot is 80, whereas this one is 35. Okay, so let's go in. We'll go ahead and
dancing guardians.
Do I have another shotgun? That's a hand cannon, a sidearm. No. Okay. Let's try and increase those. Do I have anything in my mailbox? No, because it's not beeping at me.
Hello, Guardian.
So we can go ahead and start taking some of these and grind.
Remember what the fight is.
So I'm at 1550.
Unexpected allies.
And what?
Unexpected enemies. The only thing we can expect is the unexpected.
Nightfall.
I know Ikora has things under control.
And we can grind some of these, so let's try
here
this.
That she needs me.
There's no way in hell I'm gonna do that with this character. Okay, we could do a Nightfall. So let's first get some
good to have you back.
It's gonna be a hell of a challenge, but let's get some bounties. So.
Very good. Back to the front of the garden.
Okay. What is this? Over here. Am I supposed to be speaking to somebody?
Perhaps a barter is warranted. Alive, Guardian. I was wondering.
Anything you need?
Oh, okay, so I need to go to the EDZ.
Our light is stronger than ever. We must know
more. If I want to,
Now hear this. Deep breaths, Sophia. Chance there are any bears up here is very small.
Queen of Beckons.
What is it?
Oh, so I need to awaken your latest power of arc light by earning experience, generating orbs of power, and defeating combatants.
I want the kind the hunter sees.
And earn points using arc damage.
This many guardians.
Grants substantial more points. Orbs of power can be generated by casting your super.
How can you pass on what you have learned to others?
New weapons, steel, arc element. Weapons can be identified using. Oh, okay. All right. I see. Well, I guess I gotta use them first, so before I can open it. Okay. So what do I got with arc?
Right.
With arc damage.
Better check this out.
Nothing there. This is void. Okay, this one is arc. Aha, cold hearted is arc. That's arc. That's sun fire. Okay. Let's go ahead and run with the cold hearted. Let's go ahead and go to the EDZ. Open up those powers and then we will start grinding. The strike. Susan, I know I've leveled up reason. More mind chest armor. I'll take the ingrams. What is this? Let me preview. Do it again. Nah. I think I like the rainbow one. See what that does. Just out of curiosity. Kaya's kind of game. Okay. Thank you.
looking for something?
Yes. $1 million.
Stay low and move quietly. Can hear that too.
Defeating fallen or looting.
Look at this place.
Looting,
dreadful.
Not loof.
I should write a book about it.
Lost sector chest. Okay.
Safe for them now.
Do I have any? No, I don't have any shocks. Just here. What about here?
One shot. One shot for every friend we've lost.
Thank you. Let's take a look. Okay, so void is 17%. So, let's see where we are once we no heavy ammo. Da 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 da! X-Raver. Turn back to this guy. Approach him with your
looking
knife.
For something.
To the Cosmodrome.
Good luck.
Okay. Back to the Cosmodrome.
One shot. One shot for every friend we've lost.
Gotta do this one. Our Ginsu knife. Go back to the what do we have before? There we go. Rocket launcher. That way we could get some progression on that. We're gonna keep cold hearted. And this hand cannon.
Glad to see that superconductor is being put to use. I'll leave you to it, but you get in over your head? Call me. I still owe you a rescue or two. Shaw, over and out.
We're hunting dust captains. Kill the mechanics to draw them out.
forgot. I'm supposed to be using. Location of cash. Is that what I was looking at? Why didn't I say I was looking for dust capsules? Smart. Thank you. whole different thing. I don't know what I was doing. Okay. I'm gonna go back. To this. Oh, there's something about killing people with fusion rifles. I think I'm gonna keep that going. Let's go ahead and work on this one. Something fast and then something slow but hits really, really hard.
Glad to see that superconductor is being put to use. I'll leave you to it, but get in over your head. Call me. I still owe you a rescue or two. Shaw, over and out.
We're hunting dust captains. Kill the mechanics to draw them out.
Where's number three? Sniper, stop sniping!
Let's move.
Healing grenade. I want a killing grenade. Okay.
Banshee's notes mentioned a locked door near the gap. The only other note is, Chasm, have fun. If we're hunting for one of Cade's stashes, those three words are a threat, followed by sarcasm. Watch your angles. The fall will probably kill you.
Okay. just missed it, of course. Okay, let me check to make sure. What jumping do I have? Good thing he caught on. Where am I going? Oh, I'm going this way. Up there. Did I just jump backwards? Where the hell am I going? Is this the one that I'm doing? Yes, okay. And I'm not tracking any others, right? No others are being tracked, okay. Okay. Why does it keep telling me to go this way?
Cade was always precious with his treasures, hid them throughout the system. I wonder how much of his secrecy was for safety and how much was for fun.
That platform is where I need to go. Okay, so where am I going? I gotta get up there. If I jump there, then I could jump over to that. There and then up. Okay. So far, so good. That light. Okay. Don't go too far.
The math says even those closest to Cade will never find all of his stashes. The rumors of his misadventures don't even scratch the surface of the trouble he got up to. Maybe if Sundance were still with us.
But
the memories of those we care for only hurt because we care. Anyway, we've got to be close.
Looks like that's the only platform. And be able to make that jump. Okay. So I guess I fall for a bit and then jump. Okay. Yeah, that worked. Okay, now where am I going? Going up. Okay. Okay, there's a little platform there. Don't see anything else, so. So we I got a feeling I'm gonna hit that big red pipe and just gonna push me off. Ah! I couldn't jump it. I thought I have 3 jumps. Checking. While airborne, sustain your air control with a second or third jump. So it's triple jump. Why is it not working? Okay, so let's try this again then. Just as I thought, ran right into that fucking... Oh, sorry. Ran right into that big red pipe. Knocked me on the head. Ah! Just missed it. Goodness, I'm just missing it, and it's not grabbing on and clanging up like it did the other times. Is there one I'm missing? I don't think so. Alright, so let's shoot for here. try this again. Again. I'm missing something. Okay, I'm gonna probably cut out about the first 20 of these.
Ah, we're almost there. Keep climbing.
Thank you. I know I'm almost there. It keeps knocking me off. Dixie, quiet. What? This is really difficult for the hunter, I guess. Or I'm just bad at. That could be just bad at. Ah! I did it! Yes! I did it on the first time, too. Hey, be quiet, Dixie. That's what I get for lying. Oh, okay, it took me right back there. Nice. Why didn't you grab it and pull yourself up? Okay. Now where am I going? Oh my goodness. Okay, so I need to jump there. And then jump there. Why does it tell me down? Oh, now it's telling me to go up. Okay. It's confusing. Very confusing. To that one, and then jump to that one, and then to that one, and then to that one. Okay. Good. slowly I'm getting the hang of it. Okay. Alright, I made it!
His funny chicken-loving friend left us a present.
What is this?
Your arsenal keeps growing, Guardian. The technology in your hands hasn't been seen in hundreds of years. Which is to say, watch where you point that thing.
Okay, so what is that? Wrist runner? Okay, nice. Alright, let's go ahead and activate it. And it's arc. Ooh, let me check to see how we are doing. As far as the arc. Okay, so void is the void is at 43%. And yeah. And arc is at 46%. Okay. And I got quite a few XP to go, and I got to create 10 orbs of power. Now, let me check to see if I have all the things that help me create more orbs of power. Restore, cures, and radiates and allies, grants. Increase grenade, melee, and class ability. Okay. Okay, new squad. Yeah, we got those two. Didn't pick up many because I didn't have much money. And blaze barrage. Ooh, I kind of like that. Okay. After I use that, this. Ouch, that hurt.
Light 'em up.
All right, light 'em up. Thank you. under the Vala. Well, folks, I think we're going to leave it here. It's already getting late, so we'll go ahead and call it.